But I suppose it's this medal I'm most proud of, Wiggles. I won it for saving the children of Earth from a giant kangaroo.
It was on the Australian news. You probably didn't see it.
Brilliant!
Would you cram a sock in it, Bender? Those aren't even medals. They're bottle caps and pepperoni slices.
Thank you, Steward. Wiggles, weren't you about to propose a toast to your gallant captain?
Fine. I've got a toast to Captain Bender. He's the best. At being a big jerk who's stupid and his big ugly face is as dumb as a butt.
Nah, I've heard better.
If I were in charge, I wouldn't treat you like this. You're nothing but a big blowhard.
Sir, you forget yourself. Shut up!
Being captain is obviously more important to you than being my friend. I'm going.
Going? But a captain can't drink without his first mate.
You can drink with me, maybe?
Yeah, I don't feel like drinking.
Then if you'll excuse me, I see some ravioli that only has 2 shoe prints on it. 3.